Dear students, today in 8th standard GK, we are going to see about N for nature. In that, Bloomingdale's, Farmer's World, Lungs of the Earth, An Indian Adventure, Where They Lived Here, Rapid Fire Roundup. Let's move to the first subdivision. It is Bloomingdale's, given in page number 4. Here in this, we are going to see about different flowers which represent the culture of the countries or regions where they found. Okay, now the first one. This country is known as the land of tulips. When these flowers bloom in springtime, their countryside turns into a colorful landscape. The capital of this country is Amsterdam. So the answer for that is Netherlands. Next one, the tiny yellow fragrant flowers of golden wattle are the national flower of this country. The country is home to kangaroos, emus and koalas. So answer for the second one, the country represent is Australia. Third, they given as the national flower of this country is the blue poppy, a Himalayan wild flower. This country is known as the land of the tender dragon. The country for that is Bhutan. Fourth one, this African country is known for its national parks and games management areas. Its capital is Lusaka. The country's national flower is the pink bougainvillea. Answer for this is Zambia. This and all represent the flowers which represent the culture and the countries of the region where they are found. Subdivision B, read the description and write the names of the flowers, choose from the box. So the white fragrant flower is commonly found in Asia, Africa and Europe. It is known as the Queen of the Night. It is the national flower of the Pakistan. So the answer is jasmine. Take and write the answer here in the box. Second one, William Wordsworth wrote a poem on this flower. It is representative of the culture of Wales. The flower is usually golden yellow in color. So answer is daffodil. Third one, the daisy-like flower is the national flower of Russia. It has white petals with a distinctive yellow center and smells like an apple. So answer for that flower is chamomile. Let's move on to second chapter name. It is Famous World. Here we are going to see about the food, what we are eating. By reading the description, you try to give the and choose the answer for the given description. So I am the staple food of the almost half of the population of the world. I was first cultivated in China. I grow in hot and humid climates. I am also known as paddy. Answer for that is rice. Next one, I was first cultivated in South America and Central America. I am a juicy fruit, red in color, and I am usually used as a vegetable. So answer is tomato. Third one, I am bulb shaped and grow at the base of the stem. I can read white or yellow in color. I cause eyes to water when chopped. What is that vegetable? That is onion. Fourth one, this is the nutritious food. It grows in airs which were covered with kernels or seeds. So the answer for that is maize. Next one, I have long fibrous stalks which are crushed to extract the juice. This juice is processed in factories to produce a sweet substance that is used in cooking. So answer is sugar cane. Next one. I am a starchy tuberous root vegetable with a yellowish brown skin. I am a good source of vitamin B6, potassium and carbohydrate. So, answer for that one, which you most like the food is potato. I am a root vegetable, usually red or orange in color. I am rich in vitamin A and beta carotene. So that one answer is carrot. I am a cereal crop mainly used in soups and stews. So I am the stable ingredient in traditional Tibetan cuisine. I am also used as animal fodder. Answer for that one is barley. So these are the foods which we like to eat. Is it, students? Let's move to the next one. You try to solve this puzzle, lungs of the earth, by using the hints given in the page number 6. Next one is an Indian adventure. Here you know about the tales in the Indian mythology. So to replay it with the reference of various plants and animals. By read the clues and write the answers by choosing the from the box. First one, the peacock. This peacock is a Mount Vahana of Lord Kartikeya. So Lord Kartikeya, usually we called as Lord Muruga. So that peacock name is Vagana, name is Paruni. Next one, Anuman went to Mount Mahodaya in the Himalayas to bring this medicinal herb to cure Lakshmana. So that herb name is Sanjeevani. Sanjeevifu herb. Third one, Krishna danced on the numerous hoods of the serpent who polluted the river Yamuna. So that name is Kaliya. Next one, Lord Buddha attained enlightenment nirvana under this tree in Gaya. So that tree name is Bodhi. Next, the white elephant of the Mount of Lord Indra, so the king of God. So that the elephant name is Airavada. Next one, when the Pandavas were in exile, Draupadi asked for this flower. So Bhima fought with the demons to get it for her. That flower name is Saugandhika. Next, the legendary bird, a vulture who attacked the Ravana to stop them to taking the Sita away to Lanka. So that bird name is Jatayu. Next one, Ravana kidnapped Sita and kept her in a garden in Lanka. So Sita spent of her captive days under this tree. So that tree name is Ashoka tree. So you must know about this birds and animals name, which is there in the, which use this name in the tales of Indian mythology. So in next session, we will see about the next topic, where the animals are lived, and about the Indian literature, etc. So you copy down the answers and write in your book. Thank you, students.